30 views per hour is just not enough to handle my subscriber base, and I slowly lose them day by day. And I'm gonna hit myself for this, because after a certain point it would drop, and until it can grow at all, I'll keep the same 1.25k, and thus it drops more and more until that becomes 1.24k. And this is making me really, really disappointed. Overall, YouTube gets a 4-point rating, but 6 points for my subscriber count, and I don't know what I should pick right now. Also, like and subscribe if you want to see any more videos on our channel, or else I'm just gonna keep making worse videos.